होना है। Elohenu melech haolam borei pri agafen.
Amen.
Today, my loved ones, we sit together in remembrance of our exodus as Jews from slavery in Egypt. My father instructed the Israelites of old to place the blood of a virgin lamb on their doorpost. And only then the plague smiting the firstborn in all of Egypt would pass over them. Today, and for 7 days, we sit in remembrance of this glorious Passover. But there is another reason we have gathered tonight. Verily I say unto you, one of you shall betray me.
What? What? Master.
No.
Master, who is this traitor?
Is it me, Master?
Is it me, Master?
Who would do this? His hands are indeed at this table.
Whoever this traitor be, let him reveal himself now, before any harm comes to our master. For soon, I promise you, that man by whom the Son of Man is betrayed, wish he had never been born.
How do we know the traitor isn't you, Peter?
Peter?
What?
Me.
No.
I question you, Thomas. For whom it came so hard to accept the Messiah in the first place.
Do you really wish to kill me, Peter? Master.
Please stop this.
Peter. Enough. My father shall deal with the traitor in his own way.
Master, we have all loved you for years. What makes you think that we would ever, ever do anything to hurt you?
Nonsense! Absolute nonsense!
Do you think you love him more than us, Peter?
Not more than I!
I love him more than any of you ever will.
This day may be our last Passover together. It is just a matter of time before I am captured and killed. This bread is not just bread. It is my body, which shall be given up for you. Share in my flesh. This is the cup of my blood. The blood of the everlasting life. will be given up for you. And for all men. Do this in memory of me. Drink again until it is fulfilled in my father's kingdom. I pray for you.
It never will. You heard my word, Rabbi. I'll always be by your side.
What if I told you that before the rooster crows twice tonight, you shall betray knowing me three times?
Peter, deny you, Lord?
How could it be, though?
I didn't see any of us deny you before Peter.
Please. Please, Master, don't tell me this.
But I shall pray for you.
How can Peter's faith be shaken?
I don't understand this.
You will all fall away.
Master.
They are looking for us. But they only want me.
Master, it is not safe.
Master, do not leave us yet. It is still early.
I have to go speak with my father. Eli. Eli. Anna Tenli. Asutitze.
Eli! Eli! Alert Eli! I thought it's... Bein Batsahi. Rein Bayet Nedra.
Oh.